Nicole Kidman walked the red carpet last night at the Australian premiere of her gritty new film, Destroyer, and with Ange Bishop in the air returning from G'day USA, it was up to the unflappable Lachlan Kennedy to put on his showbiz hat.
With the Opera House as a backdrop on a coolish Sydney summer evening, is there any better place in the world for the Australian premiere of a film featuring one of our nation's greatest talents? We are on the red carpet for the launch of Destroyer, featuring Nicole Kidman. In the lead role, she is totally transformed into gritty American detective Erin Bell.
I lied. I stole. And worse. People are dead. It's my fault.
Our amazing Angela Bishop's in LA, so she sends her love, of course, which means you're stuck with me tonight. I mean, look behind you. Have you ever seen a more beautiful cinema? They call it the world's most
shabby.
They call it the world's most beautiful cinema.
Does it
live up to the name?
Well, having never been here, can you believe that, to see a film, it certainly is starting to live up to the name.
You chose to play cops and robbers.
No! Are you cops?
American critics say this role of Erin Bell is like nothing you've ever done before. Would you agree or disagree with that statement?
That was part of the reason I was terrified to do it, was that I've never done it. There's nothing in my history that would suggest I can do it, and I didn't know if I was going to be able to pull it off. But Karen Kusama, the director, had done a film called Girl Fight, which is a really powerful, tough film, and this is a tough film. And so I thought, with her directing me, because so much of it is about the director, she would be able to shape this role.
Who is it?
No ID, no idea.
Bit of a dark film as well. I mean, Erin Bell has, you know, she's a cop with a bit of a history to work through. She's a mum as well. She's hungry for revenge. How did you get in character for this? And is it true that you were wearing Erin Bell's jacket home when you went off set, this leather jacket we see her in?
Yeah, I was wearing all the clothes. I think part of the thing I'm interested in right now is really being diverse and stretching myself. And having done Aquaman and Boy Erased, and then to be able to do The Destroyer, particularly as well having done Big Little Lies, they're all so different, these women. But they're complicated, and Erin is particularly angry and rageful, actually. But still, she's a woman who's trying to seek atonement in a way and seek a better life for her daughter.
You can be better than me.
There was a great video of both of you singing Female back in October for International Day of the Girl. Any chance of a Keith and Nicole Kidman duet? No.
I'm here just to support him. I'm a great listener of music. I do not do the singing. Baby girl on the shelf.